No, he fucked up.
Let's leave it at that.
Something to hide behind.
Tell me something I don't already know, Hakon.
Aiden, you all right?
Yep, I'm fine.
Watch out for the chemical waste.
I got eyes, Hakon. Drop the ladder.
Well, so much for surprise. We figured something out.
Why are you protecting that asshole?
Who sent you?
Fucking Santa Claus. This has nothing to do with you. You gotta pick your friends better.
Why are you hunting Hakon? Is this about killing Lucas, or...?
Tell Hakon that it's not over yet.
Hey, wait! Ah! Hakon, you still alive?
My meter's still running.
Hakon, yeah, she got away. But you're safe. For now.
She? There was a woman? Fuck.
Yeah? And I don't think she likes you. That sounded personal.
Personal, huh? Doesn't usually narrow it down. But I know who it is. Watch out for her, Eden. She's one of the most dangerous people you'll ever meet.
And noted. Now I'm going to the central loop.
Beware of Waltz, Eden. Renegades have appeared all over the center, and he's working with them. He's looking for the key you've got.
I'm done listening to your advice. Sophie, I'm gonna need your help getting to the center. The guy who was supposed to get me there, Well, things got complicated.
Ader's men are still fighting. They barricaded themselves inside the tunnel. I can't help you.
What about our agreement?
Relax. Listen, there's another way through. An old tunnel under the hills near the Tango Motel. It was used by smugglers. Peacekeepers didn't even know about it. It's been closed for years. But if you manage to start the generators, you might be able to get to the center.
And you're telling me this just now?
Sorry, Adam. I want to help you. But most of all, I have to help the Bazaar. Good luck, Pilgrim.